Seterusnya, Malaysia harus mengkaji melarang deposit simpanan dalam dolar Amerika. Menurut Ketua Penganalisis Pasaran Forex Time, Jamil Ahmad, langkah ini akan membantu meningkatkan permintaan bagi ringgit lantas meningkatkan nilai ringgit.
Beliau berkata walaupun cara ini tidak popular, ia efektif bagi mengelakkan penyusutan ringgit yang berterusan. Beliau turut mencadangkan agar Bank Negara meningkatkan kadar faedah dalam berdepan ringgit yang lemah dan tekanan inflasi yang berterusan.
Higher interest rate policy attracts foreign investors and can encourage more capital inflows, and higher interest rates can improve currency value and can then reduce its inflation risk. It's something that I'm not saying is going to occur, but it's an option to actually move interest rates higher.
Sementara itu, beliau berkata ringgit kini dipengaruhi sentimen dan harga komoditi yang rendah.
I think it could weigh on investor sentiment as one of the other pressures. If you have reduced domestic confidence, it can weaken the investor attraction towards both the stock market and also the currency. But on top of the potential political scandal, Malaysian ringgit also declined because of resumed selling in commodity markets, because of decline in the price of oil, because of the steady demand for the dollar. There's a lot of different factors, but yes, it did weigh on confidence.
Menurut laporan Bloomberg, ringgit telah jatuh sekitar 19% berbanding dolar sehingga Oktober 2015.